I'm not known for being too amused. My